finally got here. Speaking a bit quiet because there's a house next door. It's about 6 a.m. That's a different house. A nice house. Got all the mouldings. There's another one over there. Let's hope I can get in at least one of them. This one looks well closed up. Shut all the way up. That means the other one's going to be shut as well. Maybe I should have walked a different way. Well, this one looks like I might be able to get in this one. If I can get to there. Thank you. I've only got the cam IR on because I haven't plugged me other light up. What a nice place. Evenly large. Nice little fireplace. Two sets of stairs, that lovely old table and seat around it, proper country kitchen aga. To climb up there. Little low doorways. Look, there's the other stairwell. Four bedrooms. All the little country fittings. I love all that. Christmas decorations. Makes you wonder what was in here before that people have ransacked. Oh, nothing up there. Lovely. Got some spiders in there. I love all this. This woodwork. Wood beam ceilings. Shame that it's been wrecked. Oh, I'm looking there. Oh, come on, that's the stairs. Oh, that's just the other stairs I went up. Just a different way to it. Oh, wow, that looks a bit stiff. I don't be making loads of noise. That's a nice house. I'd live in it. Proper country cottage, innit? It's nice. Little windows. Must be a coal bunker. Don't think I'm getting around that way. Well, it was a mission getting here. It's absolute nightmare. The nightmare I had, it was a nightmare. Don't know It was a fucking mission, but I'm glad I came anyway. I'm glad that I persevered and finally here, even if there isn't that much to see. What a landscape that is, that's nice. Nice morning sunrise. Because I love going miles out of my way. Just made my day, that did. Going miles out of my way. Yeah, that's just what I wanted. It is just what I wanted. To go miles out of my way. At least I'm out in the nice morning sun. I don't see that often. Worth the early morning. This is what the wildlife thinks about littering the countryside. Please listen to the wildlife. Well, this has really just turned into one massive walk. And I'm fucking knackered. I've now got to walk to Great Dunmo, which is about another 20 minutes up the road. Sunday buses. There's not many. I missed one just now, literally, by about 30 seconds, and I don't think there's another one this way for about 2 hours until I get to Dunmo, and there's one every hour, so I'm better off just gritting my teeth, walking, doing what I've got to do, getting there. Now about 7 a.m. I think, half seven, and I've been walking since about half three. Real test of my fitness, but I'm doing all right, even though I am completely shattered. I've got to get back. I wasn't giving up getting there, and that wasn't really hardly worth it. I wasn't giving up, and I got there. And I'm not giving up now to get back to where I don't have to wait 2 hours for a bus. I don't mind waiting, but it's a nice day, but I might as well just walk. I'm already knackered, I've already walked miles. It's a few more miles. Right now, a few more miles. It's bloody difficult. But all good exercise. All good in the long run. And I've really got some lovely views around me. Some nice countryside. Which is, I suppose, reward enough for the walk. Holding the camera down because my arm's just aching, my back's aching. I literally have not got the energy. I've walked a long way. So what this has turned into, really, is just a bloody long walk. Real test of my fitness. Oh, it's about 7 a.m, half seven, something like that. I've been walking since 3:30. I am shattered, but they're just slowly plodding along. So it's just turned into a massive walk, really. Test of my fitness, not a test of my cam. But I'm rewarded with some nice countryside. Starting to warm up now. I was cold earlier. Well, I was cold every time I stopped. I'm starting to sweat. That means I'm going to stop and take my top off because I'm going to sweat out all my fluids. I'm going to stop yourself sweating any way you can. If you're walking, you can slow down. If you don't want to slow down, then you can take a layer off. So that's just about what I'm going to do. For the bus now. Got about 15 minutes to wait now. Been waiting here 15 minutes. I could have walked to the next village, but I'm absolutely shattered. Loads of people walking past, probably will think I'm mental. There's people over the street looking at me thinking he's a nutter. He's talking to himself. I'm talking to myself.